Do you want to know who is stalking you on Instagram or who is your secret admirer? If your answer is yes, then you are in the right place.
For this, you need to download the app named Reports Plus. This app is available for Android and iOS. Open the app and log in with your Instagram account. I am typing my Instagram ID and password here. And then you'll see the option New Profile Interactors. Just tap on it and here you'll see the list of people who visited your Instagram profile. But these names are not clearly visible. To see these interactors' names, you need to tap on this watch option. You have to watch an ad to see the interactor. You can see 5 interactors at once. So finally you got the trick. Not just that, you can also check who unfollowed you with the followers lost option. Just tap on it and here you'll see the name of people who unfollow you on Instagram. And one more thing which I want to tell you guys, with this option you can also check the people you follow but who do not follow you back. This app is pretty amazing.
Stalking others' profiles on social media has become a menace. It shows how much people are addicted to social media and to their phones. And it's also very true that we all are using too many social media platforms these days. So it's really essential for us to keep a track on the total time we spend on our phone.
Social Fever app will help manage your time by keeping a track of phone and social media usage. This app will show alerts and give weekly reports so that you can keep phone usage in check.
You can download the app, link given in the description below. So that was all for today's video. Hope you found this video helpful. If yes, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel.